What's up, YouTuber? Shane's here, and I'm going to be watching The Last Witch Hunter, Official Trailer 1. This movie stars Michael Caine and Vin Diesel, so I'm pretty excited to see this trailer, so here we go.
Father?
You have tasted more of life than I can ever imagine. But your story has no end.
Do you know what it's like to live forever?
Your immortality has made you the greatest soldier of the Action Cross. In a war between our world and the next.
I've waited my entire life for the opportunity to help you.
Chance.
Looks like a girl Chucky.
You want to quit?
No, I want to raise.
Huh.
You're a dreamwalker. Get out. I need you to take me to the dream world. It's the only way to fight what's coming.
If you die in there, you die. You are in a trap!
You know what I'm afraid of? Nothing.
That's it. That doesn't look bad. Reminds me of the movie Frankenstein. I think that's what it's called. The one with, he was in The Dark Knight, Aaron Eckhart or something like that. I'm hoping this isn't a flop. They have a decent director and, you know, a good set of writers for this film. So hopefully this doesn't disappoint, because I like Vin Diesel. Liked him in the last Fast and Furious movie. He's a great actor. And Vin Diesel, he's had some pretty good performances with his last few films. So that's pretty much what's getting me excited for this one, because it looks like he's going to have a great performance. So thanks for watching, guys. Comment, like, subscribe to this video, and share it. And yeah, stay tuned for more videos. See ya.